Yo guys, LazyJamie here, and today we're going to be checking out the best fan moment 2. Yes, it's finally here, my boy. But this time, I linked the video last time, but I just want to mention this video created by julialestie. She commented on the last one, and I want to just give her credit, you know. I want to make sure that she gets the credit that she deserves for making these. It's obviously not me that makes them, I'm just doing the reaction to it. And yeah, make sure you go subscribe to her if you haven't already, because her videos are just awesome and these are so funny. But yeah, I don't know why I keep saying, but yeah, that's just my like, I say that all the time. But yeah, before we get into this, if you enjoy, make sure you subscribe, join the Lazy Crew today, and check out and subscribe to julialestie. Let's go.
Packet of caster sugar.
Well, no, some sugar that's been in your pocket for
why
many days.
Why do you carry sugar?
Just in case I need some sweetness in my life.
Oh.
You've got that.
Yeah. Stop leaving Phil out. No, Phil sat on the bed texting.
Phil is doing fine, isn't he?
We're not ignoring Phil. Phil's just not coming.
I'm ignoring us. I was playing Smash Brothers.
Are you texting your girlfriend?
No.
A rumour has begun.
Uh-oh.
Oh,
Dan's face is not in front. I'm your girlfriend.
Of the non-combustible Daniel Webb show.
Hi.
As I'm sure you all know, my companion and I.
His face. Asgore.
Headphone cables.
You're very cool.
I feel dizzy.
BBC.
One people in it, and the number was like that. That was
ooh,
weird.
Make a wish.
What's happening? Okay.
Phil, talk. Phil, talk.
Can Phil express an opinion?
Thank you.
A good way to market yourself.
Sorry, I don't even know what happened there. Dan looked angry though. That FaceTime though. Really? Dan's loving it. Everyone else in the studio is just like, bruh. Aww. I miss you. It's like two kids.
Friendship and how much fun they had with their group of friends. Sometimes I wish that I didn't spend so much time on the internet, but then everything calms down, and then I do appreciate the amount of time I spend on the internet.
I'm your friend, Dan.
You don't count. Okay, but now it is time for fan wars.
Phil looks so disappointed. Exactly. Those zoom ins.
Well, we live with each other, but how well do we know each other?
Great.
Question. I'd like to think, hopefully, kind of well by now.
Okay, quick quiz. What colour are my eyes?
Your eyes are like three colours at the same time. It's a trick question.
Yeah,
your eyes are blue, green, and yellow.
I am very radioactive.
It's got that toad.
Sorry, we're gonna
I've got one of those.
Okay, how do we play?
I think this is technically called the newlyweds game, but we're doing it's...
Phil's loving it.
Great test.
So obvious it hurts me. I love that.
We can have Ali from the surgery popping in to say hi and talk about his show.
Yeah.
However, last week we did not have Ali. We had Molly from the Saturdays.
That was a big deal.
Which was fun.
Wasn't it?
That was nice.
I might have casually slipped in the fact that we should maybe live together at some point.
Yeah, I think you were comparing your OCD terrifiedness.
Dad's not impressed. No, you only live with me, bitch.
But anyway, we have part two, the sequel to this. When Molly went on to the surgery...
Fan moments part two.
...about me and the fact that she might live with me.
Have you heard this yet, Phil?
No.
Okay, so here was what Molly's response was to your moving in proposal.
Can I point out that you went on... the Dan and Phil show for us.
Yeah.
Thanks very much to Dan and Phil for tonight. Very random and brilliant as always. And did you notice that Phil threw in there the fact that maybe you two should live together?
I did.
That's very sneaky.
It was actually, and I didn't. To be honest, I didn't really pick up on it at the time, but since then I've been thinking I should have snapped him up on that offer.
The way that Phil looks at Marta is like, I'm sorry. Jeez.
Moisturising.
I'm sorry, missed it.
Okay, that's fine. Yeah, but I've also been using exfoliants. I've been doing a bit of man grooming, basically. That's perfectly acceptable. But sniff it. My face smells of the ocean.
You actually
sniff
want
it. Sniff. Mmm, so, well. Face smells of the ocean.
Oh, that's what I saw before going in for it. It looked like they're going to do someone else. Dan's going in for it and Phil pulls away.
Well, when did you apply this to your face? This morning, in the shower. Well, it doesn't. You don't still smell of it, Phil, but. No.
Those eyes through the fourth wall, though.
Experience me sniffing your face. That's a shame. Now,
what the hell is
Tesco.
This? Freddy's.
That's massive!
How much do we have?
1 kilogram?
Wow.
Not a family of 10, Phil.
It was actually cheaper to get that.
Family.
I don't know where we're going to put it.
Yeah, it's weird that he said family as well. Anyway, pick it down. Checking you out.
Was, like how many I got? Oh, it was 4-2. You only got 2 in 4 minutes of song, Phil.
So you're 4 times better at sucking than I am.
Twice. 2 times 2.
Suck.
Amy!
Sucking.
Are you watching that on the website? Do you think you could have done better?
Lamau. The little written commentaries, all of it. Sucking what, anyway?
You're scarily attractive when you're blonde.
What room in the house do you guys use the most?
Technically, my bedroom.
Shit!
Because I
don't. What was that? Okay, shit.
Guys, I feel like it's Phil o'clock. I feel like it's film time.
Oh, someone's supposed to check out Dan playing the piano.
Phil time.
Phil has laryngitis.
Loves a bit of Phil time.
I sound like I'm dying. I've just lost my voice. It's not that bad.
It does sound a bit like a terminal illness. Well, it's just basically like a cold in your throat, isn't it?
Yeah.
So I think you sound really husky and sensual.
I do.
Sensual?
he wasn't running. I was holding right and he wasn't running. Stop judging me.
Why am I not in this list? Guys,
aren't you?
I'm not in the list. Sign in with Facebook and put me in the list and click
you
become
now.
A fan.
Someone's supposed to do you now, I don't
know. A night of passion with Dan.
My webcam would be really? Rubbish.
Uh-huh.
Lol.
Just cause like mischief.
But which?
Yeah.
Who would you sneak
in?
You guys, I reckon you get some weird stuff.
I do.
So, yeah.
Who is she?
Let's move on swiftly.
Close my curtains now. Swiftly indeed.
Like Phil. Obviously. No.
In what way?
I actually dislike Phil.
Oh no. Hatred is the first sign of love. Say that every time.
Do you know what I mean? You've seen
yeah.
that?
Yeah, I think so.
Yeah.
Even better.
It's you actually right just mentioned one of our ones to watch.
Really?
Now, we've been talking about this for the
really?
Now, we've been talking about this
for the
Are you really
Hubble
Bob?
I know how
adorable,
right?
Oh, you dropped the adorable bomb there, my boy. Well, that was the oh man. Well, that was the best fan moments, part 2. Oh. Some of it is sort of awkward. It's like they know the situation they've gotten into and it's too late to turn back, so they just say, moving on swiftly. Oh, fan comfort. Jeez, man. I don't know what to say. Last time I was like, oh, I felt like crying, which is true. I actually felt it went up a bit and I just held them back, you know, with my manliness, my fanliness. But yeah, once again, it is really funny. It's so funny seeing these. And I love the little captions, the little words that I just added to emphasize the moment or to Julia's thoughts. I don't know if they're all Julia's own clips though, because also there's credits to Evangelina Burns and Dan is Not On Fire VU1. So, I don't know if it's just hers, but I love it. It's such a good compilation. I love the editing of it as well, the zoom ins. I love a good zoom in. Very funny. I love it. It's so good. I love seeing these. I can't wait to watch the other ones as well. I won't do them straight away though, you know, keep you hanging a bit. But yeah, thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed, leave a thumbs up. Comment, let me know what you want me to watch next. Like I said, I'll be watching more of these and let me know any other Downerfield videos. It doesn't have to be Downerfield videos, it could be anything at all, and I will check it out and subscribe to the Lazy Crew today. And make sure you subscribe to Julia Lestie as well, the person who made this. And yeah, cheers.